Hello and welcome to this episode of MakerBox Mondays. Today I'm going to have a look at a filament from PLAS 3D called Sunrise Glimmer PLA. So let's have a look after the intro. So this filament from PLAS 3D is really cool orange / yellow looking filament with some glitter into it as well. So let's have a look at the label. So here they say it's called Sunrise Glimmer PLA. Print temperature should be 190 to 210, so normal PLA settings for print temperature and bed temperature. Here I say PLAS 3D Sunrise Glimmer PLA is a special edition. It produces beautiful orange with sparkly effect. It prints well on most printing such as Prusa, Race 3D, Craftbot, Creality, Flashforge, Atelier, etc. I think they should have just said normal FDM printers. It's easy to use this filament on whatever printer, I believe. But you can find more information on their website, plus3d.com. But let's have a look at the prints. So first I did the zero layer slot, and it came out excellent, absolutely no issues. Really nice yellow, and you can see the sparkling effect. The glitter is in the filament. It's a little bit more yellow on the camera than it is in real life. Difficult to pick up correct color on this webcam, but it looks pretty cool and no issues with the print. The print quality is excellent. And then I did my maker coin. You can see the glitter flakes in the print, and I turn it in the light. It's pretty cool, and absolutely no print issues. The print quality wise, it's giving me excellent results. And finally, I did this cool sun model from Rick and Morty. Rick and Morty, it's an angry sun. Came out pretty cool. It's printed on a bed like this. So this is the top layers. You can see the layers, but it's a really nice, cool model. It's a good fit for this filament because it's called Sunrise, and I found some sun model on Thingiverse and found this model. Looks pretty cool. And this will be for this video. I hope you like what I'm doing here on the channel. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and a comment. But this will be it, and I thank you for watching.